Second final, rather, of our second day of finals. Our focus now is on the air pistol mixed team, and about to come on to the arena as well. Mayan and Syed Porhoseini there. Zhang Ranxing, Zhang Baowen. Zhang Baowen, of course, we saw in the top step. Those are our teams. And the bronze medal match about to come. The music, everything is there to distract you, but their concentration is wonderful. Zhang is solid yet again. So you can get these belts just to make sure your other arm and hand is not in any way distracting you. Not distracting Zhang. It's good from Rostamian once again. Now, Zhang is back on song. Pressure on the Iranians. Oh, 9.7.8. They trail after the first two targets. Oh, it's good from Zhang as well. Not enough from Rostamian. And it is China who will be on the bottom step of the podium. Sisson all the way through. And 17 always get a warm welcome in these parts. And Seval Tan, Yusef Tikic. But what about these two? They're just seeing it. 18 and Shiva Nawal, 17. India against Turkey. Cheering members of.
Yellow card for the Turkey coach for verbal coaching.
Oh, well, you heard it there, I think. Yellow card to the coach for verbal coaching. Wrap it up here. Not great from Singh. Chance, perhaps, for Dikic on the right to haul his team back. And they have done it. It's not going to be enough, whatever he does. 14-10. Tahan has struggled. She needs to keep strong, needs to keep hitting. And Singh, that's not going to help matters for Turkey. Well, it's good from Dikic. They're still in with a chance here. Oh, 9-5 from Nawal. Well, deep breath from Tahan. A lot of noise around, probably just trying to put her off. But let's see what she can do. She doesn't like it. It's not enough. And India have the gold medal. There's confirmation. China with the bronze, Turkey with the silver, and India take the gold.